received a rock bottom and the people's elbow from The Rock. What was it like to go face to face with the Great One?
Tom, that moment can't be described in words. That moment has to be seen and felt live. To be there and know is the only way to actually understand what it feels like. So I just know it's a moment that I'll remember for the rest of my life.
Well, this was a moment that was seen and talked about by millions of WWE fans. What are your thoughts on the reaction from the WWE universe?
My thoughts on the reaction from the WWE universe. Tom, what I take from this is I stood toe-to-toe with The Rock. I stood toe-to-toe with the people's champion. And you know what I did? I looked him right in the eyes. And I stood my ground. I did not back down. And at that moment, I realized that Bo Dallas is not a man. Bo Dallas is a legend. Bo Dallas is a future WWE champion. Bo Dallas is a future WWE Hall of Famer. Bo Dallas is your future. And all you have to do is Bo leave.
Thanks, Bo.
Thank you.